guys, so today's video is gonna be like a will it work or will it not work, one of those types of videos. And we're gonna see if the Orbeez Ultimate Suit Foot Spa thing is a... Oh, I just dropped it. Okay, so. Okay guys, so we're gonna see if this actually works and if it actually soothes my feet. Now my feet are really... I'm not wearing any shoes because I'm lazy. I'm lazy. It fell again. Okay guys, so we are going to see if this... I'm probably gonna destroy it before we even get to it, but that's okay. Now guys, let's get to opening this thing. Okay. So I got some scissors to cut the tape. Wait a minute, where's the tape? Piece of tape. Oh, crap.
Try not to get this to fall again. Where? I lost the latch, guys. Oh, I found one. Oh, wait a minute, there's two. Which one do I open? Maybe both? I'm gonna open both, see what happens. Oh, dude, this one ain't coming out. Oh, I'm just filling this box. Okay. What? Oh, wait a minute. Packaging looks like this. You see, it looks like this. I'm dropping everything today. Okay, so what the? Oh, look, it's the Orbeez. Okay, so here are the Orbeez in here. It says that there's 2,000 Orbeez, but this is not like 2,000. Okay, so there's like a little, I don't know what that is. Actually, I just finished taking this thing out. Oh crap, okay.
So on here it says, the screen says, replace with fresh Orbeez after a few uses. So I can do use this thing like 3 times with the current Orbeez, but I have to put them in a jar in or a bag. Oh, there's hydrated Orbeez. Orbeez Color Pass 100 C's. Hydrated Orbeez, that sounds cool. Okay, so let's put this thing together. Oh, this actually feels nice. Packaging is actually really good.
was different. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so you see these like little pages here? And then there's like things here. And I think this goes all kind of connects to those. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, this one. Oh, oops. Maybe this is doing something wrong. How rude. No. Oh, it was backwards. I got it backwards, guys. I'm so sorry. Oh, they're all around. I thought they like stopped here. And they're like, I'm not smart. Okay, guys, so I have the hang of this now. I'm just trying to put it together now. Oh, jeez. Instructions. Oh, wait a minute. I can just look over here. Oh, it's actually pretty good. No. This is what it's like. Okay, so I'm gonna slide it in here. This is what we have so far. I'm gonna get this thing in here. So, in the picture, it looks like that. It looks like this thing is on top, so I feel like I'm supposed to like put that in there like that or something like that. I don't really know, and I'm really confused. Okay then.
Okay.
Oh wait a minute. That's a battery pack. Wait a minute. I need a screwdriver, don't I? Oh, wait a minute. I'm doing this all wrong. Oh, wait a minute. I keep saying wait a minute. This is a lot of orbies. 1,000 here, 1,000 here. So, that is 2,000. It says on packages. And then I have, like, this little spiral thingy. I think it actually goes in here. Or something like that. I actually may need to use the instructions for once. Yeah, I should start using instructions more often, or else I'm gonna ruin stuff like I normally do. Okay. I don't know which side pops into. Is it either side or? Oh, if you push this button, then it may start spinning. Oh, yeah. I got a pack of batteries just for this thing. And these say,
Each battery is up to a 10 years. It lasts up to 10 years. So we just have to make sure we turn this off after every use.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. How many do I need?
I need a screwdriver.
Where did I use scissors from?
I'm getting scientifical. Yeah.
Oh, I feel like I'm gonna break something.
I am back. I have this small tool that I'm gonna use, but if that doesn't work, I'm gonna use this blade right here. I don't know if it works. I'm gonna put it up here.
Cause that's the type of knee, but I don't think it's the right size.
So, that smaller one.
Actually, I feel like this is gonna work.
No, I'm breaking it, okay.
I'm like sort of breaking it. Oh, I got it out. Got it out, okay. Now would this one come out for me?
It's wiggling.
I'm gonna break this thing so much. Nope, it's going out.
I got it. Okay, it popped, so I'm gonna say, okay, this is the right type. Oh yeah, it's working, okay. Guys, we have a screwdriver. Oh wait, okay, it came out. We're gonna be careful of the screw.
Okay, so what's need? We need three batteries.
I'm gonna take one, two, and, oh, it won't come out. Okay, three.
Okay.
Isn't it the flask that goes on the spring?
I'm gonna put it that way, and if it doesn't work, flask that goes on the spring. If that doesn't work, yes, yeah, it's flask that on the spring. Pretty sure. It's flask that on the spring. Okay, so this button activates it. Stop.
Okay, how do I turn this thing off actually?
Oh,
isn't my cute person? Okay.
Okay, well I popped that thing in. I think I put the wrong side, but like it's really wiggly, but I don't know how that'll affect it.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I am making an observation, guys. So the Orbeez will go up this like little spinal thingy, and then it'll come out here, then it'll like land on your feet.
And then I'm pretty sure like this spiral thingy like goes on something.
Like one of those like little hooky majingies.
Majingies. Like here. Oh wait a minute, I'm putting it in the back one. Oops. That's why it's not mine. Guys, I'm very proud of myself. Oh, wait a minute. No, I'm not proud. Oh, crap, I screwed it back in. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get these things done. I need to restart screwing this in. Screw it back out. Lift it. Oh, crap. Okay, now this time I'm actually gonna put it in a little swap thingies, then I'm gonna put it in. There we go. I was not thinking, guys. Okay, guys, it's in all the way. Now I think we can put this in now. But I'm gonna see how to. Wait, is there like on and off switch? Because like, I know this button starts it and then stops it. Okay. Okay, this is the motor unit. This is the tub, and this is the straw hood. And then this spiral thing is the corkscrew. And then it comes with two 1,000 Orbeez packs. So this 1,000 Orbeez, this is another 1,000 Orbeez, and it's together 2,000 Orbeez. Okay. Okay, so I already did that. Oh, crap. I did it backwards. I put the hood on before I put the motor in. You see, this is why you gotta look at your instructions. Because, like, the tub already has the motor on. Then you put the lid on. Okay, then. Okay, so we're gonna have to take this off now. This is taking way longer than it really needs to. I got it without breaking anything. That is surprising, because the last time I did something like this, I broke my pop socket. Okay, so now what we're doing, okay, so let's pretend we start this whole thing over. I'm going to go get, actually I'm gonna start time lapse on my phone, I'm recording my phone. Okay, I'll be back. Hey guys, so I said time lapse. I am timing this, see how long it takes to just put this together. I'm gonna look in the instructions up, so I'm not messing this up. Okay, so first we insert the motor. I'm timing to see how long it takes and see if it's worth all the, oh, wait a minute. Okay, so there's things here. Put this in piece of paper. Okay guys, so I finally got this. Here's the button. Make sure it's on. Okay, so we have that done. Now what we're gonna do is do the Orbeez. Now that was just putting the whole thing together. Okay guys, so putting that together took way longer than it was supposed to be the first time, but then I started timing after I took it all apart. I started timing it, and then that at least took 4 minutes. So this thing actually does put together very quickly, minus all the trouble I went through. But that's because, learn your lesson, kids. Read the instructions. Package up even more now. There we go, buddy. Well, they all just like went to the back. Look at that. I feel like I got some. Oh gosh. Okay then. Next package. Package is like Oh, I've always wanted two Orbeez, I'm not even joking. Okay. Oh, there's two left. I want all the Orbeez as possible. Okay. Okay. I'll wrap these for good. Okay. So I'm gonna get bottled water. Okay. I have been told that these won't make a mess, so I left the bathroom. I'm back in my room. Okay guys, this is seriously what I was filming on. See, I don't have any professional thing. My poor guitar. Okay. I need these. Okay, we have water. I don't know. Snapchat, okay. Okay. So we found out that these take like at least 4 hours to go. It was 3:31. We had time, actually. Wait, what will it be in 4 hours? I really don't know. So we're gonna pour this in. Okay, we're almost there, guys. Okay, we are at the line. If I pour any more in here, which is...
Oh, they're actually already growing.
So you can see that they're actually kind of growing a little bit.
Well, actually, they look like they're growing. They probably aren't.
But you know what I mean. Okay, so it's like just barely touching the line over here. So yeah, our water is in here.
Right now it's been 3 hours and 59 minutes since we started this thing, so I'm gonna go ahead and start draining this thing out. Put that on the floor so you can see. This is the measuring cup I use. Oh Jesus, I got water in it. Okay then, I'm gonna start draining it out because it may take me a little bit. I put at least just like a barely over the line. Well, on this side mainly, but yeah. Okay, so I am ready to put my feet in this thing.
Okay, so it's taking like a little bit of orbeez at a time. I'm thinking there's like more orbeez in this thing. Oh, yeah. Let's make that. This is actually really relaxing.
Okay, guys, I'm so happy that this, the massage thingy worked out so well. It even kind of looks like the picture on the box my YouTube started playing on me. It actually kind of looks like the picture on the box. But like the picture on the box has like all the beads, like a lot of beads coming out. Just like a couple of beads are coming out at a time out of the sides on my machine. But yeah, in this picture it has a little bit of beads, just like I don't know why I'm basing off the picture, but I love this. It's so soothing, and I give it is an on point because it works. It does help your feet. My feet have been hurting all day, and my feet feel a lot better. Not that much better, but it's just a toy. But yeah, they do feel better, and it does work.